Shall we have some sticker fun now? Pick up the book and the pages of stickers and find the beginning of the story again. Have you found the place? There are lots of things missing from the pictures, so find the stickers that you'd like to put in the pictures to make them look just the way you'd like them to look. Have you found some stickers? Right. Now all you have to do is very, very carefully peel off the stickers you like. Do it carefully, remember? Have you done that? Very good. Now just pop your favourite sticker on the picture page, wherever you like. The page looks great now, doesn't it? Find some more stickers and fill up the whole book with any picture stickers you like. While you're doing that, we'll have a song. It's all about Teddy Ruxpin and his pals. Listen to the song while you have sticker fun and see if you can join in.
Teddy Ruxpin, Drowsy and Gimmick and LB are up to something. Who do you think's behind it all? Why, Teddy Ruxpin, always into something scientific, although it's not always too specific. Why not? Including Tweak, who has a home in Barkley Wood. Teddy Ruxpin, will they discover something good? Maybe nothing. Who has adventures every day? Teddy Ruxpin, who is the greatest? Who's okay? Teddy Ruxpin, who always has the best intentions? Teddy Ruxpin, Grumpy and Gimmick and LB are up to something. Who do you think's behind it all? Why, Teddy Ruxpin, he's always into something science. Although it's not always too specific, why not join the league with Teddy and Co, including Tweak, who has a home in Barkley Wood? Teddy Ruxpin, will they discover something good? Maybe nothing. Who has adventures?
Did you enjoy that? It was good, wasn't it? Teddy Ruxpin's got plenty of friends, hasn't he? How do your pictures look? Have you got lots of stickers on the pages? If you feel like it, later you can change the stickers around to different pages. They come off very easily. Thank you. Next, we're going to put words under the pictures in the boxes. So find the start of the story again. Have you found the place? Great. Now, can you see the page of word stickers? Have you got it? Ask a grown-up or an older brother or sister to help you with the sticker words. Can you see that some of the words on the book's pages are in very, very dark letters? Much, much darker than any of the other words. There are four words like this on these pages, and we're going to try and find those very same words from among the word stickers. Now, the very first word we're looking for is window. Can you and a grown-up or brother and sister find it in the book? There it is on the top line over the picture of Tweeg. Can you see it? That's good. Now see if you can find the same word on the page of sticker words. Is someone helping you? That's fine. Have you found the word yet? Then gently peel it off and put it in the box under the picture of a window, right at the top. Have you done that? Now you can see a picture of a window, and underneath there's the word window. Well done! The next word we need to find is telescope. Remember, look for the word in very, very dark letters in the book first. Can you see the word? Is someone helping you? Now find the same word sticker on the sticker page. Have you done that? Then peel it off and pop the word under the picture of the telescope in the box. You're doing very well. Now look for the word feathers in the very, very dark letters. It's on the other page this time, over the picture. Have you found it? Then find the same word on the sticker page. When you've found it, peel it gently off and put it under the picture of feathers in the box. Is the word in place? Fine. Now there's one more word to find on this page, and that's mirror. Look for the word in the very dark letters on the page. Have you got it? Well, now find the same word from among the words on the sticker page. When you've found it, peel it off, very carefully now, and place it under the picture of the mirror at the very bottom of the box. Have you popped it in place? Well done! With the help of a grown-up or older brother or sister, you can do this all through the book. Now you can make up your own picture story on the special page near the end of the book. Use any stickers you like, and remember, the stickers can be used over and over again, so you can make up lots of different stories. On the last page of the book, just inside the back cover, there's a picture that's been left for you to colour in all by yourself. Enjoy your sticker tale and have lots of fun playing with the stickers and listening to the story and song. Well, I'm afraid that's the end. So I'm going to say goodbye and have fun.